In regards to confidence in the workplace and development of people, I can't understate how important people's confidence in their own ability is to succeeding. This is not just about women, it's also about men. The job of a good leader or manager is actually to instill that confidence in people. Generally speaking, 99% of your workforce will come to work with a view that they want to do a good job. In terms of our role as leaders and managers within the workplace, our greatest value add to our business is giving our staff the confidence to do the job. And how do we do that? We do that through positive reinforcement of good behaviour, positive reinforcement of good work ethic, whatever the values of your organisation happen to be. The challenge for us as leaders within our workplace is actually to reinforce the good things that people do within the workplace. We have to deal with negative issues. We have to deal with underperformance. There will always be that. However, how we deal with that is fundamental to actually changing the feel and the productivity of our workplace. An example of that is when you have somebody that's underperforming, the common mistake is to go out there and criticise what they're doing and be quite, and in some places, quite aggressive about their underperformance, as opposed to turning around to a positive experience.